having killer of a day. She wants to do some deadlifting as well, so she's just down here. She's just gonna warm up with 200. Deadlift squat session today. I don't really lift anymore, so I'm just playing around with 200 for the day. Nothing major. Amelia's working on some PBs on the squat. She's just done 100, as you've just seen. She's gonna go for 104, making it double her body weight, which is exciting. I don't know where she is. But yeah, you would have seen some B-roll. I'm just chilling.
This is only something Amelia's does. I've never seen anyone else drink their intro workout for a store.
Can't drink drinks out of lids.
Why not?
Straws are just so much convenient.
They're just cooler, aren't they? They're for the cool kids. So you're about to do 104. So last week your PB was 93.
Yeah.
Now you've done 100 a week later, and now you're doing 104. What's the secret?
104, hit to the floor.
What's the secret?
There's no secret, really. Just got a picture set going.
Set visualization, yeah.
Visualization.
Put your life on the line. You could die. You could actually put your back out and just be disabled for the rest of your life. And then you never squat again.
I see, I'm going home.
Alright, see you later. Let's do it.
I didn't upload yesterday with the whole leg session with Emilia because there just wasn't enough interesting footage. But today's brand new day, the sun is out, which is way better than yesterday. And I'm on my way to go meet Jonah. We're working on a little project between the two of us, and we're just gonna go meet up, have a cheeky flat white, and just kind of discuss a few things. We're launching this thing on the 1st of August, which is super exciting. Down here in the Squires with Jonah, just having a cheeky little meeting about this idea that I'm not going to talk to you guys about yet. Check out this sick wallpaper, real quick.
I don't know yet, I'll be.
Love that. So, we've had a cappuccino, we've had a bacon and cheese roll. Got shit on my lens. We're just talking about general ideas. And this idea is basically targeting up-and-coming influencers or people who want to take the next step and start working with a brand, start working with a company, whether it be in the fitness industry or anywhere else.
What's up?
That concludes our little meet up in Squires. It's been an absolute pleasure, Squires. Thank you very much for making us feel so welcome.
Okay.
Beautiful coffee. The sandwich was a little bit shit. Exciting times ahead, Jonah. He's on, guys, as you can see, I'm sitting outside making the most of the final bit of daylight, really. It's 20 to 8, so the sun's gone, completely gone in. I'm just out here listening to Lana Del Rey, doing some work on the computer over here. Really great to talk to Jonah today. We got a lot sorted, we got a lot covered, and I'm excited to talk more about what it is that we were talking about very, very soon. Hopefully launching on the 1st of August. That's the goal, that's the plan, that's the deadline, the penciled in deadline. Currently uploading Ross Dixon's latest YouTube video whilst drinking red wine and chilling the fuck out. Also got a few pictures to edit. I just changed my Instagram display picture, which is a big move. Go check it out if you haven't already. It's at Jed Hassel. That's kind of it. Do you know what? I want to close the vlog out today. Close it out now. Carry on working, and you'll see me in the next vlog. Peace.